So that really depends who's asking me that question. Over the years, I've been asked, as many of us have been, by various people, whether they're patients or students or just innocent bystanders. And I find that the way I answer that question is very different for each group. So for the students, it's a lot more inspirational, you know, trying to show what a PA is and what we're able to do as physician assistants. And then to innocent bystanders, I try to keep it brief because they may or may not know. And if they sound interested, then for sure I go into it in a little bit more detail. And for patients, I try to highlight the role that PAs play in their care. So some of the gaps that we're able to fill in their care and how it's relevant to them. That's my approach in trying to explain what a PA is. However, my overall definition is that physician assistants are medically trained professionals that practice medicine under certain delegated tasks based on their skills and competencies, with a pretty wide scope of practice.
What is the ideal PA to you?
An ideal PA to me has four main skill sets. Number one is strong clinical acumen. Number two, someone who's reliable and dependable. Three, someone who's adaptable. And fourth, someone who's a health advocate. So just to explain a little bit more what I mean by those. So, it goes without saying that having strong clinical background and medical knowledge makes you a very good and efficient PA. If you're keen on gaining skills and learning about new things and keeping up to pace with advancements in medicine and what have you, I think clinically you're a very strong PA and you can deliver healthcare with that. So that's, in my opinion, is very important. Secondly, someone who's reliable and dependable, and I think that skill in our profession is that much more important because we're working with physicians and allied healthcare and nurses and many other people within the healthcare team, that it's that much more crucial that, we're looked upon as somebody who's reliable and can be that, person that we can depend on within the team. Thirdly, the reason I chose adaptable is because things are changing, our role is changing, and as PAs get more and more experienced in the particular work field that they do, they're taking on more responsibilities, and by all means, they're more than capable of doing so. So I think if you're adaptable to changes and you have an open mind with regards to that, I think that's a pretty good skill to have. And lastly, and I think that's actually one of the most important, is being a health advocate. So if you're a patient advocate, listening to your patients, able to advocate for them, provide patient-centered care, I think we as PAs can fill a very crucial gap in this healthcare system.